News 4 Update with John McCullough.
Good evening. Tomorrow is the presidential election. Both sides seem confident of winning, even though voter polls all show a huge majority for President Reagan. Sam Verretta was sentenced to life in prison for the kidnapping of Elm Grove businessman Alan Hauser. Verretta reportedly lost his life savings in a Hauser invention, and he now faces a murder charge in the death of Hauser's son, Mark. See you at 10 with more news, weather, and sports.